Yankees and Blue Jays in Toronto. Second start of the year for Masahiro Tanaka. In a bit of a jam in the third with a 1-0 lead, but runners at the corners. Jose Bautista up, and he drives one to center field. Late start for Jacoby Ellsbury, and it's down and extra bases. Two-run score on the two RBI double. It's 2-1 Jays. But in the sixth inning, Brian McCann ties the game off Aaron Sanchez, his second, all square at two. Stayed that way till top of the seventh inning, when Ellsbury, with two on, punches one into left. That's off Brett Cecil. Enough for a base hit and a 3-2 Yankee lead as Chase Headley scores. Dellin Betances on in the seventh, facing Bautista with a runner on second. Freezes him with the hook. Betances out of trouble. And then into the ninth, it's Andrew Miller's turn to slam the door shut. He gets Justin Smoke swinging. Yankees win it 3-2 thanks to four hitless innings of relief. Brian McCann left the game after fouling a ball off his left big toe. X-rays were negative. On Wednesday, it'll be Michael Pineda and Jay Happ.